everyone, it's Woman Jones from Angelic Makeup Studio. And I am super, super excited to speak with you all today. I have been MIA. Actually, I have now created Angelic Jewelry Collection. Yay! And I have finally made the website so that you all can go and see all the beautiful jewelry that I have created. It's all handmade with lots of love by me. It's on Etsy.com, E-T-S-Y.com, and you will have to search Angelic Jewelry Collect. I will leave all of that in the description box so you all can see it later on or whenever you have a chance to. I definitely would love your support, so please give me that support to keep going. Today I want to talk about a little bit about relationships, or more so loving yourself. I know you probably have heard it a million times, but you have to love yourself first. It's very important that in order to attract the person that you want in your life, or even friendships and relationships that you want in your life, you have to learn how to love yourself, and not just love yourself first, care for yourself, and do all the things that you've always wanted to do for yourself, and allow that positive and warm energy around you so that you can then attract those type of people to you. I've been through so much, y'all. I've been through so much. And I am so grateful. I am so grateful to be here today and to be as strong as I am, to be able to talk to you all and be able to help guide. And I hope that my words are able to help someone out there who is going through a struggle. Just know you are not the only one. There are a million people in this world, and Facebook is there, Instagram is there. That there are people out there who can relate to you and who'll be able to talk to you, even when you don't even expect it. They'll just come out of nowhere and they'll say, "Hey, how you doing? I was thinking about you. I might not know you too much, but I've heard of you, I've seen you, and I'm just wondering how you're doing today." Don't take things for granted. I love you guys like always. I have to go, but please do not forget to check out my Etsy webpage and buy some of my jewelry. I really would love that. It'll help me to be able to create more jewelry. So, everyone, I love you. Have a beautiful, beautiful rest of your day or night. Please feel free to comment, subscribe, and share. With lots of love. Bye.